Background radiation is a riot!
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. This is Nick with the Juggalo O'Brien, and this is my last play of Warframe episode 28. Two more videos, and we'll be at 30. I think that's a milestone there. Nah, I don't know. Okay, so first thing first, I'm gonna go to our mods, see if we can actually equip my 400 mods for a chance at a RAM mod. Shimmering light, dissolve. No, how the hell do we? How do we equip that mod? Actually, I really want that mod. Really need a stance. Okay, L3. Search. No, I don't even know. I forget exactly what it was called.
Operator, oh, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Thank you, Dick. Alright, so what are we at here? 3,487. We have 2,000 more to go before we can go to our next rank. Okay, matchmaking someone. Okay, so now what's all this left? Assassination.
Yeah!
Sabotage. And interception. You know what? We're gonna actually attempt interception. We're gonna try out my theory to use the vapor to see if the vapor actually helps us out with interception missions. You know, we can actually always build some too, instead of just buying the vapors. Get 3 kills within 10 seconds. Beautiful. Alright. I've done that multiple times.
These radio towers carry top secret interplanetary communications. You are going to capture the towers and decode incoming messages.
Oh, okay. So I was right, it was like a capture the tower deal. Tower? Which tower did we lose? B? What's that cost for? B? We got A? Hold on, I'm gonna go back to B. Oh, I don't think we had B. No, we don't. I don't think we had B.
We have lost control of the tower. This tower
back to
is
A.
Ours now.
How's our opponent at 3? I mean, 3 is not too bad. We're at 18, we have more towers than one. How's that work?
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
Okay, 3 seconds. We need one more person. We don't have that person yet. I don't think only one. I think more than one can actually be.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
I think they're killing my guys off. That's what I think. Alright, so we're neutralizing this one. What, conflict still? Get out. It's still in conflict. Who the hell is this? Goodbye. I think we're just gonna have one. We need to play.
You have captured a radio tower.
Okay, we're gonna have him hold his position there. We're gonna try to take this one. We're gonna have to go back to A pretty soon, but by the looks of it, yeah, A's at, like, we're at conflict now.
The enemy have captured the tower.
That's nice, but we're actually close to the victory, so... Yeah, I think what's going on here is they're killing our guys. I pay attention. D's at risk now.
We are in total control. Keep fighting.
Conflict.
The enemy have captured a tower.
How the hell did they capture their tower? I'm not sure. Alright, so we do have total control now. We're gonna send one of our guys out here.
We have control of all four towers.
Tell you to hold position right there.
We have lost control of a tower.
Gotta go back to C now. So, yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have to use our men here. And we're gonna have to have one of them stand around with the tower. As long as we have more. As long as we actually keep up with the men, as far as our guys, our vapors. We are now at risk of losing one. I don't think it actually matters how many towers you have as long as you get more.
Tower
as long as you
get 100%. This tower is ours now.
Yeah, our dude's holding the position. I mean, I don't think he's doing... Oh, we're neutralized. We're taking over back by tower. We need to go back to A. Looks like B is at... No, A is here. B is at danger, so we need to go to B.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
No, it ain't. Oh, they took D too? I'm gonna whoop that ass. Red 87. Ah, you bitch! Oh, bitch monkey.
We have lost control of the tower.
I have no idea who the hell is. Shit now. Neutralizing. We're gonna have to send one of our guys out now. And tell him to hold his position. 96.
This tower is ours now.
Alright, so this actually is not that hard anymore. It's harder before.
The enemy
we're at 95.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
Taking over A. So I guess you basically have to stand out on... You literally have to fight these guys and try to capture...
We cannot allow the enemy to learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
We're going. We're gonna extract. Alright, so the interception
here today
is pretty
will
damn
go
hard.
A long way in supporting our cause.
It wasn't that hard, actually. It's easier than I remember. Either that or at the time I didn't have it down pat, like I do now. Or maybe I'm right, maybe you kind of have to have papers with you to assist. You to keep on holding on to the tower. Okay. Okay, next mission. I think we've unlocked something. Oh, sabotage. Okay, first let me check out the Venus. Complete quest, war surprise, collect 20 mods, apply 4 mods to a single Warframe, or... Oh! We did do that. Okay, so we can complete that soon. We completed Mars Junction? Which one did we really need to work? Which one was I reading that we needed to do? Okay, fuck them. Okay, we're gonna do sabotage. No, we're not actually. We're gonna do a Venus Junction. Check this out. I wonder if the actual enemies are the ones that have like that orange reddish aura thing around them. Faction Aroken assignment Solar Rail Junction. I don't think I have a Solar Rail. Confront Spectre. Oh, we gotta fight him! So how the hell do we plan on doing this? Oh, you have to shoot me. Ow! Little bitch. Oh, that was easy. That was easy as hell, actually. That was short as hell. Max, Stormbringer. I didn't get a chance to read all that, you bitch. Damn, I wanted to read what I got, you know? Okay. We got a Furious Blueprint. We got 500 salvage, 2,500 credit rewards. Sweet. Plus 23 Steel Meridian, plus 45 Red Veil. Minus 23 Cephalon Suda, minus 45 Neutral. Minus 45 Arbiters of Hexus. Stormbringer, North Wind. Oh, that's for the rifle. What if we can equip that to our shotgun? No, we don't have a rifle. We got a shotgun. Melee kills, abilities used. Okay. That's not bad at all. Oh, we can go to Venus. We have Venus already unlocked, though. Okay, back to Earth. Oh, that's just so you can unlock a pathway to it. Venus. Okay. Wow. That was like 2 seconds. Not even. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, we're just gonna go into sabotage. We're gonna do sabotage now. So that was actually easy as hell. So this is gonna be the first video I've done that has 3 missions on it. So I guess we own a Solar Rail now. Killer, get 30 kills.
The Grineer are attempting to clear this forest by poisoning the soil. You are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Yeah, we can do that. We'll try to find them. We're gonna have to go to certain areas. Oh, 3 dogs. Beat it, Mutt.
Our attack would be even more effective if we could figure out a way to neutralize the Grineer toxin.
Holy shit, we got 13 kills already. That was pretty damn easy. From what I know from playing this in the past, usually the hidden caches are basically in hidden areas. So all you gotta do is like try to find like a hidden spot. Which adds more time, but hey, it's worth it. I'm happy the cash is coming. Big things with nice stuff, you know. Whether it be like more money, He's like stuck against the wall. He just wanted to keep. I think he just kept walking towards the wall, so. I keep hearing bats and shit. Not a bat, but probably like a rat or something on this map. I even hear animal noises, but we don't really hear them. I've yet to see any type of animals except for the crowbars. That was pretty cool if they added like different animals to the game, like in the. Like if you travel to a certain spot, you can spot a bear. You know what I mean? Oh, that'd be pretty fun. You can fight a bear. Warframe when bears attack. Oh boy. Like areas like these, which this is not really a hidden area, but it's like off. It's like off route. Usually it's places like these that carry them. They have the caches in them. Which, fuck you. Help. Help. Okay. That's not a cache. These are the caches. Have to go. Unique design, dude. I'm thinking it might be up here. Oh, you can't get up there. Okay, never mind. Okay, so we're kind of losing track now. Oh, killer. We better go 24 out of 30. Boy, I'm in here looking for caches right now. It's like an added risk of getting caught. Ah, right there. There's one. They usually have like a... Instead of like being green or red, they
you
have like a white light
first
on them.
Resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints.
Nice. Okay. Boy. Gonna do here, we're gonna attempt, well not attempt, we're actually just gonna move along here, but we're also gonna try to find all three caches. I found three before, but they're like very hard. So they're very well hidden. Also,
keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Now who's shooting me? Oh, I missed. I never miss. Hey, we've reached our goal, though we never set off an alarm. I just realized that. Who the hell saw me this time? Who the hell do you think you're running through, Cubby? Oh, no, go down. There we go. Also, I also try to grab as much stuff as we can. Because sometimes they come with really good use resources that you can use to build items and stuff. Whether it be items, weapons, gear, or additional stuff to add onto your Warframe. Yeah. Knocked down easily. Did you say all out? I think you said all out. All out of what though? All out of balls? That's not a kid. Oh, that's a dead end. There's a huge flash about that part right there. Oh, it's not even in here. I thought it was in here. I was like, holy shit, we reached our destination. That's bad. Repeat mark? Are we gonna get y'all out? Vitality, 40% health. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna also upgrade our health. Shield as well. Okay. Shit, Nick. Yeah. I was gonna look around for a second. I realized that people are around in the circle. Oh, there's a guy over here. I love it when they fly like that. It's funny as hell. So I keep kicking a little bit. Okay, ooh, what's in here? Aha, I bet you there's a cache in here somewhere. Which if we look hard enough, we'll find it. What? We heard it. Oh, I think this is going to extraction. Yeah, this is going towards extraction, so we need to head back. There's gotta be a cache in here somewhere. It's all the matter if we can, like, look around first. Shit. Nope, no caches, but a dead end. I'm gonna be mad if there's no cash in here, because then I feel like I'm wasting time running back here. We're just gonna jump up here. There we go. Damn. Hey! Back off! Come on. Oh, I don't wanna fall. I think there's another nest. Yeah, there is right here. Man, it's a and there's thunder in the background. We have a thunderstorm over here, but it's alright. You're probably gonna be like, that's not safe. You shouldn't be playing games during a thunderstorm. Well, you know what? I've never been the one to be safe with a lot of things, except for sex. I always use a condom. Or try to. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Aha! There's a cache in here. Got two of them. Unidentified item.
You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more.
Yeah, well, it's probably well hidden. Usually that's how it works. Kind of like that one just was.
The mixer activates the toxin by combining it with a biocatalyst. Remove the biocatalyst to render the toxin harmless. Take care when destroying
the biocatalyst
cartridge. It is highly explosive. Head
oh, yeah?
to the poison injector now.
Head to the poison injector? Okay, so I think we were heading the right way the first time. So I guess it didn't lead to extraction. We were just going off track. We just took out everybody in the
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Cool. No, because extraction is right there, actually, so... I was right.
Set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin.
Off. Again, I was wrong. Nice.
The injector is now in an unstable overdrive. Keep the grenier away while it melts down.
Will do. Let me keep it away, guys. After doing that, we're also going to get the caches in the meantime. Ah, that wasn't excellent. So the excellent of the orangish reddish aura. Probably a cache in this area somewhere. But that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna look while we can jump in there. I'm guessing extraction's actually over that way, so I'll just run into it. It should be over this way. Either way, we're gonna start looking for that final cache. If we don't get it, it's not a big deal. But at least we got like 2 out of 3, which is not bad at all. What the hell is this? Back off! Oh wait, where the hell's back this way? That is stuff splattered. No? Oh.
You just destroyed a massive batch of Grineer toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Okay, so we're just gonna head towards the stuff. I have no idea where that final path is. I might find it in my eyes. Or probably just close to finding it, but me being the stupid person that I am, I didn't look fully. Oh shit, shit, shit. Go up. Thank you. Oh well, look down.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Our bow's at 16, our knives are at 15, shotgun's still at 25. Let's see what our syndicate standings are. Plus 477, plus 239, still Meridian, and 477 for Redfield, minus 477 of Arbitus of Texas, minus 239 of Cephalon Suda. Damn, Dexter, just plop your ass down, why don't you? Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. If you guys liked the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, share the video, and I'll see you in the next. Love you. Peace.